There are no secrets in the security community. In security, we have one common enemy, and every company's leadership effectively understands that. So we don't compete, even though we do compete, like, you know, Levi's and Gap, but not at that level. And so I think we need to take advantage of that, because it's the only way we can survive, is to share. And when we position it against the common enemy, it's hard for anybody to argue with that logic.